Hello, YouTube again. I would say VOD. Welcome, YouTube. But here we are. I guess you could say everything I post to the VOD, anyways, besides the shorts. All right, time to continue. I don't edit anything or think about it. I don't even know how to edit. I don't know how to do graphics
Hey,
and all that, but that's about it.
I'd like to take a couple weeks off to go see my family.
I need you in post. I really appreciate that discerning eye of yours, you know.
I got a lot going on at the moment, Charlie.
Oh, right, yeah, of course, sure. Take a couple of weeks. Get your head together.
I appreciate it.
I'll be fine in post on my own.
You should do the same. Take some time out. You got any family you can go and bother?
Oh, well.
No, Mrs. Lonnet, you got hiding in some closet somewhere?
Married to the job.
Married to the job? How's that marriage working out?
Well, from what I hear about real marriages, pretty damn good.
Married to the job.
Come on. It's not that hard. See, I'm married to the job because I've no fucking life and no chance of getting any bitches on my dick. It's a girl. Oh, hey. Hi, sir.
Christ, what the hell is that?
A mannequin. You know, just hanging out.
Maybe it's part of some old museum display or something.
Right. That's probably it.
Probably it just went in the middle of fucking nowhere. It's a fucking museum display. Makes sense. Seems like we made it so far.
You coming?
Yeah. Just looking at the light on the mist.
How is that going to fit into the show?
It just caught my eye. Coming.
Always the photographer.
I can't exactly turn it off. There's a lot of crossover between the creative stuff and the commercial stuff.
You sure about that? Because crossover with Kate hasn't exactly...
We agreed to let that drop for the weekend.
Just making sure your head's in the game.
Locked. Alright, doesn't seem like there's anything interesting over here. That's probably useful for later, though. Back over this giant log. I love taking in logs. Ooh, what's this? Examine.
Fish factory to close. Exciting times.
All right. Who the left?
I This looks pretty old.
What's that?
Just some old coin. Find a penny. Get up. Look, sorry I give you a hard time now and again, but I really couldn't make these shows without you.
That's not true.
I may be driving this car.
What car?
The Lonnet Entertainment car. But you're the one who keeps the engine going.
It's not how cars work.
Jesus, you try and give someone a compliment.
Thanks, Charlie. I get it.
Alright, is the door locked or something? Like what I'm pushing a box over there. Hello there. Can I enter? Nope. Okay, that's why the box is here. Immovable. Alright. Okay, I can't sprint right now. Unless I forgot the button. Yeah, I did forget about the button. This is reminding me of Until Dawn. Did the same thing in that one.
Breaking and entering?
How are you not in jail?
Simple. I'm just better.
Christ, what the hell is that? Nice to meet you too.
Is the camera working? That's just but. No boats. I'll say that, no boats. Didn't even have the camera on him. Yeah, why the fuck is he using it? We're inside the building.
Just need some fresh sheets, some nice drapes.
And 6 gallons of sanitizer.
Man, is that worth him climbing stairs? I feel bad for him. He needs the power of Jimbo.
Charlie, I'm getting an uneasy feeling about this.
What, somebody has a taxidermy hobby? Relax. It moved.
What?
The thing. It moved.
Can I get the screwdriver? You might want a screwdriver, not gonna lie. Maybe some other time.
It's gonna be okay, it's all gonna be okay. Look at this. It's perfect.
Come on, get shooting. I want you to pan across the lake until the island comes into shot. then zoom into that lighthouse. Look, there's our ride. Come on, we better get back.
That him?
I don't know. We just had the one call.
How did he know what our show was about in the first place?
Actually, I didn't ask.
That's weird.
Let's just play nice, okay?
Hello, Mr. Lonnet.
That's me.
I'm Grantham Dumet. Everyone climb aboard and we'll head out.
Seems a lot like that one psychopath beginning of the game.
Ladies.
And this is Kate.
Pleased to meet you, Mr. Dumet. I'm looking forward to seeing all it is you have to offer. We truly appreciate this.
Lovely to meet you all. What say we get underway?
Again, I really can't thank you enough for this opportunity.
Of course.
Was it your great uncle you said that?
Let's get to where we're going. I'll explain everything later.
Sure. Of course.
He sounds weird. Wonder why we're getting a shot of this.
Let's get up to the hotel. Please, let's stay close. Stick together.
Is it dangerous here?
No, of course not.
You sure? Because you don't seem sure.
It's perfectly safe, but we are a long ways from help if somebody gets hurt, so please, take care.
Looks like things are buttoned up tight around here. God.
This way. Don't worry about your bags. I'll make sure they're brought.
Slow, deep breaths, Charles. Try not to cough up a diseased lung.
I'll be fine.
Just pretend there's a carton of smokes at the top of the hill.
You're right. He takes his security very seriously.
I wonder what he's afraid will get in.
Maybe you should be asking what he's trying not to let out.
Jamie.
Just saying.
You watch too many horror movies. He values his privacy. We've known that right from the start.
We've known that for about 2 hours.
Just go. Mark, get your camera. I want to grab a quick intro from here. I need some shots leading up to the house. Don't need the whole journey. Kate, talking to camera, then I'll direct you from there, okay?
No photos. No recording of me at all. Is that clear? I'm a very private person.
Don't worry, Mr. Dumet. Discretion is Lonnet Entertainment's motto.
You want the usual intro stuff, Charlie?
Please.
The light is good.
I'm ready to go. Aaron?
It sounds clear.
Okay, let's go for a take then.
Is Kate's face ready?
Bitch, I'm always camera ready.
Stop trying to make me like you.
Rolling.
Speed.
And action.
I've just arrived on the private island which claims to have genuine artifacts from H.H. Holmes' Reign of Terror. I'm heading to the house right now.
Perfect, Kate. Now turn to face the house and start to walk.
Okay, that's enough.
And cut.
We really do need to get going.
Anything you say, Mr. Dumas.
This way.
You'll steal some more shots, right?
Obviously.
Mr. Dumet is being really restrictive.
I noticed.
I want you to get a look around without him knowing.
A man is entitled to his privacy.
He's caging. I want to know what he's trying to hide.
What do you want to do?
What you did that time with those cops in Glendale.
Seriously?
Ah, ow! Oh my, damn it!
What happened?
You okay?
Can you hit your baby ego again?
We should get her up to the hotel.
Oh my, I can barely move it.
Jamie, stay with her.
Why me?
Because you know first aid. Remember how you patched her up? In Glendale?
Oh, right. Okay.
We'll find some ice and a bandage and come back. You have that at the hotel?
Yes, sure.
Then let's go.
What is going on?
Come on. I'll clue you in later.
Been taking acting classes again?
Yeah, yeah.
What's Charlie want?
A better lay of the land.
And we're the scouts because?
I'm charming, and you can hotwire your way past security. Come on. Hey, can I ask you something and get a straight answer? You know, without you making a smart-ass reply or taking a shot at me.
That works both ways.
Fine. Look, tell me the truth. Is there any saving this show?
Maybe. If there's some sort of magical holy grail of footage or information to be had here.
You think that's likely?
No. At best, we'll get some nice B-roll. But that's not gonna save our asses.
Oh, to get the 20 minutes, and then, I don't think right now is a very good place to end it.
A bit of a scramble.
Alright, here, I'm assuming.
Watch your head!
Right.
He could have told us to dress for a trek.
Try not to fall and die. I don't want to see Mark cry.
Thanks for the concern. Really. Wonder where this goes.
Straight up and down the hill.
Yeah. But what's on the other end?
The house.
With your family?
My wife is... she died.
Oh, shit. Sorry, I didn't mean to be rude.
Come on, we're about there.
They didn't see us. Let's go.
This is ridiculous. There's nothing out here.
Thank you.
Locked.
What about over there? Jesus! Ah!
Alright, I think this is a good point to end it. Say YouTube.